This video will be about creating survey questions in Qualtrics. As you can see, I'm in a blank survey right now, and what I would like to do is create some new questions for it. I'm going to come up to Create New Item and click on that. It will default to a multiple choice question, and if I wanted a multiple choice question, I could go ahead and fill in my question text and fill in my choice text as well. However, if I would like a different type of question, I can always change that by coming over to the right in the Change Item Type box. I can click on this button right now that says Multiple Choice, and I'll be given a drop-down menu where I can select a different item type. By moving my cursor over the various item types, I will be given an example over on the left of what that type will look like in my survey. If I would like to change my question into a text entry question, for example, I can click on that, and the question in my survey will become a text entry question. I can go ahead and format it by both changing the text and using the text type format buttons over here on the right. Make sure that you choose the proper format for the type of data you would like to receive from this particular question in your survey. This has been creating and formatting a new question in Qualtrics.